The town that's home to MTV's Jersey Shore says it has no connection to the show.
Yeah, the borough of Seaside Heights issued a statement against the program saying, quote, it did not solicit, promote, or participate in the filming of the show. Now, the town did issue a permit allowing for the production company to film, but it says those permits are issued routinely. Hmm.